Besties, I can't talk right now. I got 15 minutes to get ready for dinner, but look at, I'll show y'all later. But yeah, I think this is the dress I'm wearing. I'm not 100% sure. We are running late. I haven't even done my hair yet. I have 15 minutes to finish my makeup and do my hair.
See you next year for your next anniversary.
Oh, next year.
Yeah, cause she was saying how she's like, which anniversary is like our first one. She's like, wow, good for you. A lot of people gonna make it to the first one. And I'm like, true. So, how are y'all time? You look really good.
Thank you. Yeah, with saying we're gonna be there by 9:15, I'm like, if we get there by 9:30, I'm not gonna be mad. So, I'll be done in like, less than
10
minutes.
Can you turn like this way a little bit? No, the other way. A little bit more. Stop.
What's there?
Just stop.
What's there? Is there something there?
I'm not sure what we all see.
Wow, okay.
Poke it up.
Show the people.
Show the people.
What are you here?
This is what we have to deal with, guys.
Wow, okay.
You see the curvature?
You see the nyash?
You see the nyash?
It's too big.
Yeah?
Poke it out. Playboy. I can't believe vacation's over. That was way too short. Oh, is that straight?
No, mix with ginger.
Okay. Okay. Cheers.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. So we went for massages earlier. I don't know why I didn't mention that, but we went for these massages and they were so good. Like, it was deep tissue. At first, I was kind of, wasn't really feeling it at first because it was a little, like, she was going deep into my shoulders. Like, it was like, whoa, babe, what are you doing? But, like, once she started putting, like, the oils on, I was like, yeah, I'm digging this. I don't know if that's cute. Maybe not. Okay, I think that's it. So, I'm gonna change my jewelry, but I'm gonna, do my lip liner and stuff in the car. We're running so late, so I gotta run. I forgot to put on deodorant. But yeah, this is my anniversary outfit. This is she. Yeah.
Okay.